Bagwell, you sing. Hello, everybody. I'm Scott Hudson. This is the living legend, Larry Zbysko, and this is WCW Pro on PBS, and legend Sting saves the day.
Well, yeah, I'm happy to see, you know, Sting come to the rescue. I'm also appalled at the actions of the New World Order, what they did to Piper, what they did to Diamond Dallas Page. And even though I am madder than a red hornet, I'm going to keep my bias when it comes to Scott Hall versus Lex Luger. Hall, may the best man win.
That's coming up 1 week from tonight at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. Call your cable company if you haven't done so already. This man, the living legend, Larry Zbysko, special guest referee as Scott Hall faces the total package, Lex Luger. Today on the Pro Legend, how about this lineup in the main event from the NWO, the six-pack. Six takes on Lucha Libre star Hector Garza. We've got Hugh Morris in action, but right now it's to the ring. Former television champion Alex Wright is standing by on WCW Pro.
Well, I tell you, Scott, we got Hector Guerrero coming out, one of the men I wrestled some years ago, and still looking good. We got Alex Wright coming out after him. Alex Wright got lots more aggressive lately, but I hope he doesn't dance.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to give you some bad news. I think Alex loves to dance too much. I don't think Hector Guerrero is much of an answer.
Do you see the face of Eddie Guerrero in Hector?
Certainly can. Hector and Eddie. Hector's a good bit older than his brother Eddie, but still, that family resemblance is startling.
Well, it's startling to me because I remember wrestling Hector years ago when I first saw Eddie. I thought I was in the Twilight Zone.
Well,
you know, I thought it was Hector.
Hey, Ben.
That's what Hector looked like.
That's true.
20 glorious years ago.
20 glorious years. Alex Wright on his way to the ring. Alex Wright desperately wants his hands on another piece of gold. At one time, the cruiserweight champion, and at one time, the television champion. Alex Wright right now with no championships around that weight.
Well, that could work for him, could work against him. That could decide on the mental state of mind of Alex Wright. He can either use this for a motivation, or he can rush headlong into disaster.
Alex coming off the loss last Monday night on Nitro to the TV champ Disco Inferno. And Disco Inferno, 1 week from tonight at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. It is not sanctioned on the Nevada State Athletic Commission. It is a non-title affair.
I wouldn't say affair.
Well, good point. Excellent point. We'll take that out in post-production. A non-title match when the Disco Inferno steps in there with Jacqueline. Oh, I know that, you know, if this thing goes like Disco Inferno hopes it does, you're going to be in line to get in there with Jacqueline.
What?
You.
Me?
Of course.
As for what?
Everything that you say about women in general and Jacqueline in particular, to get into the ring and literally be able to go in there and body slam her.
I didn't make women. Everybody knows they belong in the kitchen.
Uh-huh. I think you heard how much Deborah McMichael thinks about Steve McMichael's thoughts on the kitchen. We saw that on Nitro also.
Well, isn't that awful nice of the queen? Here she does. She takes 12 years of pro football money, spends all that at the mall, then she dumps Mondo and tries to get everybody else's gold belt.
Well, if you think I'm going to stand here and defend Deborah McMichael, that's not something I'm going
to
do.
No, go talk to Steve.
No thanks. I'm not getting near that guy either. That guy's got a couple of screws loose, and I don't blame him. Hector Guerrero and Alex Wright starting us off on the Pro, 1 week away from Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc.
See, Hector, again, like the Guerreros, this guy's a pepperhead, and he'll get hot. All the Guerreros, I mean, they're not bad guys, but they all have very short fuses. I just think Eddie has no fuse at all anymore.
Oh, Eddie Guerrero, I don't think he's a nice guy at all. He used to be. There's a nice guy in there somewhere, but Eddie Guerrero, after what we saw on Nitro last week, he tried to take the mask off of psychosis. That didn't work. We saw later on he ran in and ripped the mask off of Rey Mysterio Jr.
Yeah, did you see what Rey looked like?
I didn't see it. It was too quick.
Well, I didn't either. I'm just wondering if anybody did.
No, I did not see it. Rey Mysterio Jr. had the Hurricane Rana cradle on Dean Malenko when Eddie Guerrero storms in, grabs the mask, runs out. Ray Jr. is shocked. He just lost his mask. Boone reverses him into the corporate league, and Eddie tossed Ray Mysterio Jr. that match. Eddie is a devious, devious person. Not the Eddie Guerrero that we've come to know and respect over the last couple of years here in WCW.
Well, I tell you, Hector can be devious too, and he better start doing it, because Alex Wright's pulling ahead on points here. Hector can get nasty.
Hector backs off on Alex Wright. The former TV champ goes flying. Drop kick from the veteran, Hector Guerrero.
Yeah, Alex Wright, smart move there for the young kid. He's thinking now. Now he's starting to think. Stop that momentum.
Taking a breather. Watch Hector from the top. Watch it over the top rope.
Boy, it looks like Alex Wright's head just hit right by that edge of that step.
Bounced off the floor into a European uppercut by Hector Guerrero. Slap across the chest of the former television champion and Alex Wright. Maybe about to suffer another loss. He can ill afford another loss on television.
Hector's too slow with that.
Double leg sweep by Alex Wright. Takes Hector down face first, and Alex drops the elbow. Hector begging off of Alex, but here's the more aggressive Alex Wright. Staying on his man. Two checks to the cross. Alex. Shoulder backdrop on Hector.
Yeah, Hector's getting up a little slow. Had a chance. Moved in a little too slow on Alex Wright. Again, Alex has been aggressive, and it has been beneficial for him. So he knows the benefits of it. Hector's getting up, so this may not be smart.
Alex going up top. Will Hector wait? He does. Back handle in the gut of Alex Wright now. Hector Guerrero opens up on the former champ. Double punches in the stomach for Hector Guerrero. Sets him up. Vertical suplex from Hector coming up. Drops him straight on his shoulder. Cover by Hector. One, two. Almost an upset victory.
Couldn't hold him down. Hector kind of rushed into that hole. Actually, he just rushed on top of Alex and didn't put any hold on him.
Missing the clothesline. Double pop across the chest of Alex Wright by Hector. Hector step over into the rope. Big splash, but Alex Wright got the knees up right into the thorax of Hector Guerrero. Go behind, belly to back, German suplex. Shoulders down, and the count of three, and Alex Wright, an impressive victory to start us off on the pro.
Well, the aggressive nature pays off. That's the key to being a success. Always be on the offense, even if you can make it look like the defense.
Alex Wright will take it, even though he didn't have the edge throughout the match. He did get the victory over the gamey veteran, Hector Guerrero, as we prepare for 1 week from tonight at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc on pay-per-view.